This next one here is called Daddy Was a Singer. And song I wrote, it's one of my newer songs, actually. So it's just one that I kind of wrote for myself, you know, but people seem to enjoy it, which is cool. It's just basically about my dad and myself. He actually passed away 10 years ago this year. So it's a song that means a lot to me, and I'm glad people seem to enjoy it. Thanks.
Daddy played the guitar and he rode against the wind. One day he rode out on his iron horse and he did not ride back again. Ronnie found him in his hotel room, he was face down in his bed. Daddy played the guitar and he rode against the wind. Yes, he rode against the wind. Daddy played the blues harp and he had a heart of gold. Mama said he could play that thing better than anyone she'd known. By the time they busted down the door, that heart and soul had flown. Daddy played the blues harp like no one we'd ever known, and he had a heart of gold. Though I never got to know him well, it's like I see him every time I see myself. If he was here right now, he'd probably say, keep it up, you're looking good. Yeah, boy, you're on your way. My boy, you're on your way. Daddy was a singer, sounded just like me. I swore I'd never take that road, that this is where I'm meant to be. I wrote this song so I could finally set my demons free. Yeah, Daddy was a singer, he sounded just like me. I hear he sounded just like me. Daddy was a singer, I hear he sounded just like me. He'll always be a